I will not vote for money for Afghanistan or more troops unless we have benchmarks pushing the Afghan government to deliver for their people.